Hello everyone, and we're on our way to the mission. Not quite night time, but there's stuff doing the work I'm doing at the base. I've got a base near enough for prep, but I haven't made another rubber sledge yet, apart from two rubber sledges. And I'm hoping to be able to get a book so that I can learn how to make it. Again, burning shaft moss. If I haven't already. And let's go around these hills. No, it's just about 4 in the night time. There we are. It's officially night. Can we get up here? That's JW's place, isn't it? That's where you get all the mushrooms. That's it. Oh, that's a spider. Alright, spider. Oh, now we can really jump and run fast. Well, although we can see like a stay. I think this is where I have my base in the unit in the maker, which I haven't even played. It's just getting too easy on my days for longer and larger. I like sort of a middle game. You start getting decent weapons. You know, just cruising through everything. Once you've got everything sorted out. Oh, there are books where, or so many books where you just go in. And it becomes easy. Or easier. So weapons are more powerful. So if you, which you would want in a real zombie apocalypse, of course. I don't have to go up north of those hills. With the regular zombie. Oh, it's a pooch, it's a wolf. Attempts to hunt it. Alright, tons of meat. Oh, 200 or something. I've got enough eggs. That's one thing that I have noticed since I've got wheels. I don't be chickening anywhere near as many birds' nests as I used to. Crushing the tree. So this is just a fetch quest. But we're in the sand. Well, this is pretty tricky. It's only a turn two, but it's still pretty tricky. But we're all really beasties. We're all dead. Right, let's get me. Night vision on. Okay, let's just check this stuff. More mushies. So it's now Saturday morning. 30th of January, isn't it? Yeah, 30th. 8 minutes to 8 a.m. I don't have to work today, I've got tons of time. I've been uploading videos since I got up about 6. I've got another one going up. I'm actually a couple of days ahead of myself for a change. Normally I'm uploading in the early morning for the same day it's been going. Now the one that's going up 2 days in advance. And this one is about 6 days after. 5 or 6 of them. But tons of Ricardo. It's uploaded. So it's episode 7 has been uploaded. Right, let's train the new Clubberoo. That's it. Yeah. And get up, witch. Did she hit me? She did hit. Brass in it. So we've got just a bit of a head. So I did get a thing out of it. Oh, I only have to retrieve the splice, I don't actually have to kill her. There's another one. So a bit of overhead. Missed. Nice. That's a person, so it was a negative. Yeah. No, I suppose I have to change. Arrows up here, I mean. So I've got one going, let's try to get in. Oh, both of which I haven't read. Coffee. Well, that's also made that black strap curtain. And shotgun turrets. They might be pretty handy. So since I don't actually have to, clean it up, maybe if you just go for the loot. This doesn't matter if I don't kill any. Ah, it's cool. I'm not liking it. It's not close. I might as well just offload into the bike that I'm here. It's just so close. That's right. Not just as well, we did. This is a biker. Didn't know we took a headshot. Him gone? Yeah. Didn't know we took a headshot. Everything was compounded by it being right there. And I've got a feeling I know where. And the courier satchel, I think it is. Where are you? I thought it was a boat. Someone over there? Where is he? Over there? Well, I know for a fact this one is pretty good. Okay. I'll just see that because Thank you. So it's in there, is it? No, there's no way I'm passing up fat loads. Okay, that's the quest over, isn't it? I'm not going to bother with the wrist, but I am going for the fat lips, but that means I'm going to get full of fat. They're all going to bum rush me now in a minute. I'll be able to take out one or two, but... Where am I? Ah! Is that it? This is my lower level, right? Yeah, it's floating. I'm here for loot. So it's safer. Gotta be careful now. Gotta put my back to the way. Oh, another AK. Check that out. A pair of stats and whatnot. Oh, yeah. A level 6 iron sledge. Some robot stuff. I think we'll be using a robot sledge. Roids. Write it up. Maybe shut him aside. Let's take this. Yeah, machine parts. That is worth 48 bucks, Mr. Scott. That is worth 11. That's for the living in this. But right, I'm thirsting on me. That's a couple of bricks. I do want the girls to like to have two coffees and some meat. Scrap damage and all your crossbow guys are still in. Scrap that. Let's compare this to this. Oh, that one's actually better. Let's do it a little bit. That's 428. Okay, so this one. Pair. So. Machine blue. Unless you want to keep it yourself. That's real crunch pass. Yeah, real bad pass is a deep one, guys. Not a bad bit of loot, eh? What's that? Zombies. I know there's more in here. Let me just get a full loot head down because it's a good distance. Let's see the boots. Seeing them. Rest in peace. Oh, definitely rest in peace. Surprised. Yeah, I know there's two more over here. Not sure where they are. Boy. Well, we're gonna run it. That's good. That's for sale. That's for sale. That's for making first aid kits really fun to get up there. Or no, I need lead more than anything. Oh, it's a fucking power. Oh, yeah. Gladys, there's Nancy, whatever her name is. You got no idea, yeah, there's one. Trash, wasn't it? That's pretty handy on the company. Oh. Right, back off, back off. game got stuck a bit there. Let's see what we get. Scrap. Yes. No. Jump to scale. I'm doing the rest of them. Just to scrap it a bit. Nice. A few rounds. Okay, there we go. Mission accomplished. Might as well just chip this trash. Let's empty the girls' coffins. Rubber knives. Yeah. They must be outside the wall. I'm gonna have a quick go around the graveyard. It's at level 6 though, level 6 stuff. It's in a bit of a dilemma, because I don't normally use the sledgehammer. I could go for digging up these graves. I think I'll just loot the ones. Let's fight this separately. I'm gonna use a threat on this. Mummy old pal. Shut up. we've got another 4 hours. Till the... Once we got it opens. The train. Let's see if we can hear something. Oh. There's not some gloves. Again. How deep is that? Gotta be a bit careful around there because some deep potholes. And then I have to try and pick everything up. Get up to the top. Make a chest. Drop chest. Put stuff in it. That's it. There's a bear. Let's get out of the way. Oh, it's a spider again. Is this JW? Think of it. This was the motorbike, I just fly. Do is go up to the base, unload stuff. There's a bear over there, man. Where have we got that sucker? Mm-hmm. circus sale. So this will be the first time I've shut this in anger. Let's have a look at a robotic sledge. Robotic sledge. I can make a level 3, which is better than I've got. But I would prefer if I could put it up. Let's have a look. No points of cost. Robotics inventing. Alright, so I can make a level 4 if I put on my nerdy glasses in theory. So, robotic sledge. Where is it? Yeah, I can make a level 4. I need 10 robotic parts. So we've got 29. I can't fit any of that stuff in. Robotics parts, we've had some. Definitely. I'm not supposed to go somewhere else and check that in. The rounds are not supposed to go in this one with a target on it, so I can't miss it. I can't miss seeing it. Okay. So what is this one? Robotic sledge. Forged iron, 25 duct tape, 25 square, 25 square. Duct tape we've got 21, okay, so we've got any glue? Can't see any glue, I'll have to make glue. Ah, okay. And blue cloth, so we just need to make fur and 25 there, 25 springs, so we have everything. Except another 70, whatever it is, 71. Let's take it around. That sounds like we've got an entire hard outside. It's definitely an absolute hard episode. What a bummer. Dogs and all. Where are you coming from now? Are you taking downstairs or upstairs? There we go. Getting in the way. Dogs in the flames on the end. One mark. Let's get on top of that. That's gone way quick. There are dogs there. Where's the dog? It's hardly nowhere to go because it jumps. It's dead, is it? Okay, we're good. That's why I like robot sledges. I've been rudely interrupted. Have you eaten way more than them? Let's make this glue. I'll make this duct tape. I'll make two. We only want four, but we'll make two just so that that's it. Let them make them. We'll grab the rest of them. Time we got 4:55. Grab a few more rounds to top up. So we've got 292. Wasted an hour as well. What's that going on? Can't put those in the tree. Across the pit. Okay, so. Let's get the rest of these ones in here. I guess it's 45 and I need 100. Let me chuck these back in. As well as. Catch up with the four star. So maybe 5 weeks, 15. Oh no, it's 25. Kind of. That's a lot, so I'm sure. Some more grass I have there. Can I? A level 4 sludge. Now we get something more. There we go. Brass with like bark cases. Are you there? Take the goggles off. Oh, there's a map. Okay. And we've got those pages. We'll have another sledge. Anyway, that will improve our defenses a bit. There's more to it in there, so. Okay, let's get that. Time is at 5:45, no time to go off to the trailer. So we've got that. Open them up. Oh yeah, that's right. Some sandwich. What's that? I'll find out what I need for a bone shaft mod, or even can I make them yet? Round style. I can make a few anyway. loading rounds on 7.62s. So, mods, Burning Chef mod. Where is it? I can't make it. I can make a weighted head mod, can I? No. Burning Chef mod. I really want one of them. But I have one. On the other one, I can't make drum mags either. Automatic weapons handbook volume 4. Yeah, let's get over to the trailer. What's that? There's another one coming as well. Bye. Slap on me when I'm there. Oh, they get me. Cigar. I reckon it's gonna make a bit of money. These sugar boats. Nip. That was too much, personally. And it was just smoothing. Well, we've got another one going nuts upside. I'm gonna go fetch one. Where are you? Nice. Cool.
Let us this well earned, traveler. Well earned.
Pick this one for sure. Right, bye. I see one. So, yeah, we should restart. Grab the gunpowder. Grab the butcher. Grab the printer. Oh, advanced bellows. I think my baby, my dearest, some spare ones. How can this? This butcher can this. Would steal, kind of got by it, you know? Unless you're gonna charge me for that stupid one. What? Yeah, I don't have to do it. What do we got? Oh, that's how much for them? What about them? May as well, because I'm sick. What have I got in this? Yeah, I'll buy that. I was hoping for some bullet tips. What have we got here? Oh, eggs is by miles. I'm not sure if I'm going to take it. Well, what's this? 330 for 11 eggs. Here's your pack-ups off the road. No panther fudge to it. Takes ages to make, but yeah, we still have more. So skip all this to a motorcycle for 17 grand, I could have bought it. I could have bought a motorbike now. If I start selling stuff again, but I'm not going to.
I thank you kind, sir.
Any jobs, bro. Fastest one is Kill Zombies 2.
I'm in a bit of quandary. Great. I look forward to seeing you again.
He looks forward to seeing me too often, doesn't he? So I think you need a little bit of hot situation. But I'm still going to do it. Right, let's see if all the turret is mined. Let's just read this over and make that. There we go. So I've got till the 19th to get my monies up to 17 grand. I can buy that bike. I really prefer the motorway. I mean, I prefer the Jeep altogether. It's a bit of a ways off. Something in there. Is it done yet? Yeah. And we're in business. Okay. So, let's get all of our gunpowder. I didn't have any. All of our paper. And how many? Okay, 762's first. So I'll take the hard light on and four bites. We're going to need two bites. We also need what we get. It's actually some of just join in there. Okay, let's try that. I think I've got a weighted head mod on that spear. So let's mod this first. So what have we got in this? Finish a weighted head mod on the axe. There's a spear in this box. What's it got on? Oh, that's a little bit of a camera. Let's just go for the camera. So we've got a bit of robot sledge. So our defenses have improved some. Some rounds made. And we'll just keep that other rubber chain in there in case of, you know, the longest trust. And God, I keep forgetting to put that landmine still. I've had those since day 5 or something. Can't make them. Oh, there's another one. Let's have a look at the position. So to make first aid bandages. Yeah, the heal one. No. Can craft, what's that? Can craft first aid kits and steroids. Intellect level 8. Aye, and this one, that's the motorcycle mimic. Only 1 point to make the bike. Wait, I didn't make the break, but I know I probably don't have enough steel to get rid of it. Okay, next one, another one, so it's 14. The next ton of them. 7. So that's 5. I thought I could make it a few more. So I've got to think of a way of improving everything more. Chuck them in there. Yeah. I just go down a bit of cooking. Thanks for watching.